What the fudge? This is what I saw on the side of the street. Dang. It's wild out here. You crash and lose a piece of yourself. But a piece of yourself was already loosening hold to lose attention enough to crash in the first place. Or it's just another side of town. Or it's just tricky situations. And not even your fault, depending on how you look at it. But then also one's fault, depending on how you look at it. But unfortunate, nonetheless. And who really else is to say besides that person?